And a Bruce Bear, we have Whippersnapper. Whippersnapper, are you ready with your non-plow doom that spins?
Ready.
We are ready. So we will be starting this match very soon. This is an antweight match. And in 3, 2, 1, at the buzzer go. And there's the buzzer go. So Whippersnapper's up to speed. Shazbot coming straight at him. He does not care. He has a plow. And Whippersnapper launches his poke with the assistance of Shazbot. These two robots have met often. They are old, old foes, dating back to the 18th century. Before robots and robots, these two hated each other. Mainly because one has a weapon and the other one doesn't. Shazbot trying to slow Whipper's weapon down. Whipper is not quite able to get through that very, very thick pile. While doing a driver dance off the tip of the pile. Takes very, very coordination skill. Oh! And Shazbot lands in the one position that he cannot do anything about. And Whippersnapper is so functional, for the most part. Not quite capable of getting over there. We're going to have to count somebody else. And it's going to be Shazbot getting counted out in 10 seconds. Because Whipper cannot get over there to count him very effectively.
Wait, he is actually moving.
4, 3, 2, 1, and Shazbot has been counted out.